So people say to me, Bill Nye, what can I do about climate change? And these days, I acknowledge that not wasting water bottles, not throwing newspapers away, recycling, that's all good and important. Driving less, driving smaller car or more efficient cars, electric car. But the main thing we can all do about climate change right now is talk about it. If we just talk about climate change and raise awareness of it, then the world's biggest economy, the United States, might lead the world in addressing climate change, creating sources of renewable energy, wind and solar, most notably tidal energy. Then we could export that technologies and change the world. So since I believe that talking about it's really important, I talk about it all the time. And that's the more you think about it, everybody, 97% of the world's scientists. Not 97% of some institute that somebody started in a remote part of the world and is releasing press releases. 97% of the scientists in the world are very concerned about climate change. And you can look at the graphs. You can study this stuff for yourself. If nothing else, do this. Wherever you live, get access to the coldest temperature of the each year for the last century. And unless you live in just very few places, you will see the coldest temperature where you live has steadily increased. There'll be some dips, there'll be some ups, but overall you'll find it. And that's just one that almost everybody who has internet access can get those data. They're available. And just look at that one thing, and you'll see the world's getting warmer, everybody. The ocean's getting warmer, so it's getting bigger. And those people are going to get displaced, and we're going to have to change our economy and where we do business. We're going to be abandoning hectares, acres and acres of asphalt, roadways, copper plumbing. We're going to be abandoning all that. And it's going to be expensive. So the sooner we get to work, the better.